Mr. Obama, you're a family man, and so you understand the deep mental anxiety and anguish that I have been experiencing. I am therefore appealing to you on a humanitarian basis, if nothing else, and asking that you take the necessary actions to expedite my release.